Hello, all of you listen to me. This is the universal board, the finite board. Almost all people having doubt about LBDs. Data, what is data, what is bit, what is resolution? So many people asking that. So I am making a video about deck. In this board, you can see this is the LVDS connection pin. First pin is here near the memory IC. That is the first number one, pin number one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is last pin is number 30. This is a 30 pin LVDS configuration. So the first three red wire is DCC bit plus positive voltage for panel, going to panel. It may be 12 volt or 5 volt or 3.3 volt, depends on this setting here. Here we can set 12 volt, 5 volt or 3.3 volt, there is jumper. That's all about VCC, this red wire. After that there is a black wire, that is ground. Another black wire here, here also there. All black wire are together ground. And all red wire together VCC. All are same inside. Print is same. The next one. See. The red wire. After the red wire. In the microscope you can see other side. See the red wire. That is VCC. Next to the VCC. This wire. See. This wire. Is data 0, this data 0, and next one data 1, and next one data 2, and next ground. Then after the ground it is data clock, and next one is data 3, and this is channel 1 is finished here. This 5 pair, after the 5 pair, this one data 0, data 1, data 2, and the clock, and the data 3. First channel here finish. Then next channel another 5 pair, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. That is also data 0, data 1, data 3, like this, same as another. See here. First data 0, data 1, data 2, data clock and data 3. First channel here finish, and second channel here, second channel. That is otherwise called even channel. This first channel is also called odd channel. This is even channel. Data 0, data 1, data 2, clock, data 3 of even channel. That means second channel. That is the configuration of a universal board. Here see. This is the first channel and the last side is second channel. This is the LBDS configuration. Okay. Why it is data 0, 1, 2, 3 and first channel and second channel? What is bit? This first two we can see in the microscope. Check. Data 0. Blue is minus and white is plus. All this set. All these are blue minus and white plus. All. Before that, we may check what is resolution. Depends on resolution, data, number of data is more and more. There is normally four type of panels are there. We may check what are the panels. This is a panel. Check. This is a panel. 7-inch panel. Backside. this is print set, not open. This is a new one. New one. What is resolution? See. From here, left side corner to right side, there is number of pixels. That means number of dots. From here to here, how many dots are there? That is horizontal resolution. And from here, to down, how many pixels are there? That is the number of pixels vertical. That is horizontal pixel into vertical pixel. That is the resolution of a panel. For example, suppose this panel is 1368 pixels like this, and same 768 lines from up to down. That is called 1366 into 768. That is the panel resolution. One pixel is three dots. In a pixel, there is three dots: red, green, blue. That means three dots together called one pixel. Next pixel also three dots. Same 1366 pixels are there from left to right in a line. Same line, 768 lines from up to down. That is 1000. This is one type of panel. It is resolution is 1366 into 768. That is why it is called that resolution. Then there is, according to the data connection, we can see four type of panels. Normally four types of panels. This is the data connection from the panel. According to data, number of data, we can see how many channels, how many data. For example, we may check. It's a universal cable. Data 0 means 2 wire. See here. Data 0. See in microscope window. Data 0. Data 0 minus and data 0 plus. White and blue. Blue is minus and white is plus. Together called data 0. Is one pair wire is called a data. One pair is called one data. Next pair is called next data. Data 1. And next pair is called data 2. That is another pair of wire. These two pair together, two wire together is called one data. That means each wire is one bit. This white one bit and blue one bit. Each wire together called two bit. That means one data equal to two bit. Another data, another two bit. Another data, next two bit. And the clock. Clock is not a bit, not calculating as bit. Another is another two bit. 2 bit is 1 data. Then next channel also same. So in a panel, if there is too many wires, if all the wires are used, that means how many bit in a channel? Single channel, in a first channel there is 2, 4, 6, 8 bit in a channel. 8 bits in a channel. Two wire is clock, in between clock 3 and 2. There is a clock wire. This clock is not calculating for bit. Clock also two wire minus and plus, but not calculating for calculation of bit. This five pair wire, but one pair is clock. So avoid it. Balance is 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 pair wire. That means 8. That is called 8 bit. If in a panel only 8 bit is there, only 8 bit is single channel, that means 8 bit single channel. If a panel having 2 channel 8 bit, if this full wire used, that panel is called 8 bit 2 channel. One channel here, another channel. All the panel is not dual channel. Most of the 32 inch old model are single 8 bit. Single channel. This channel is not used. But in a universal board provided 2 channel, because the universal board is made for all TV, not for a single TV. This TV is going, the TV we are going to use in this board, maybe single channel or maybe dual channel, maybe 8-bit, maybe 6-bit, maybe 6-bit dual channel, 6-bit single channel, 8-bit single channel or 8-bit dual channel. There are four type of panels according to the connection, number of pins, number of connections, number of data connections. We can classify the data, the panel into four types. One is 8-bit single channel, that means only first channel is full, 8-bit single channel. Another one is 8-bit dual channel, that means all the data and the clock used. This channel having a clock, this channel having a clock, don't forget, clock is not like calculating for bit rate, bit calculation. So one channel, another channel, this is first channel and this is second channel, so together called an LBDS. But in a single channel 8-bit, only this first channel is used, this channel not used, this channel not used, second channel not used. If the panel is 8-bit dual channel, all the wires are used. If the panel is 6-bit single channel, the last data of first channel also not used. Only the three data and the clock used, 6-bit single channel. If a 6-bit dual channel, this last data of first channel not used, same time last data of second channel also not used. That is the difference. So you must know there is four type of panels. One is one channel 8-bit, only this 8-bit used. Another one is 8-bit dual channel, that means all the wires are used in that panel, that means 8-bit plus 8-bit and the 2-bit clock, another 2-bit clock is not considered. So 8-bit dual channel is using all the wire. If the panel is 8-bit single channel, all the wire are not used, second channel is cut, not using, only this channel using. So we can continue in next video may be lengthy. Okay, then this shown table is the LVDS configuration of a universal board. Number 1, 2, 3 are we select, that means VCC, and the ground 4, 5 ground, 6 is no connection, 7, 8 data 0, 9, 10 data 1, 11, 12 data 2, 13 and 14 ground may be connected or not connected, ground, all the ground no need to be connected, and 15, 16 clock, 17, 18 data 3 of first channel here finish, number 18 first channel finish, and second channel starting from 19, pin number 19 and 20 is data 0 of second channel, and 20 and 21 data 1 of second channel, and pin number 23, 24 data 2 of second channel, then ground 25 may be connected or may not be connected, ground, then 27, 28 equals is clock minus and clock plus, 29, 30 clock 3 data 3 second channel. That means this is the dual channel 8-bit configuration, and this connection in universal board connected to a panel. This is the figure, a universal board connected to a panel. This is the universal board, and the other side is the panel side, any panel universal configuration. This is the universal panel configuration. This wire coming with this wire, see, this is the wire coming with a universal board. In this three wire, see, first three wire VCC, then data 0 is starting free here, not same as in the connection of board. The other side, see, see both sides together. This is the cable coming with the universal board. Here we see VCC, ground, then data 0, data 1, data 2, clock, data 3. That is the order. But coming here in panel side, we can see VCC here, okay. Ground also black were okay. But data 0 coming here. First data or first channel coming here. This order. This connection is in this order. Pin number 1, 2, 3, 4 like this. So the connection is like this in the panel. See in the panel. In the panel number pin number 1 data 0, 2 pin number 1 and 2 data 0, pin number 3, 4 data 1, pin number 5 and 6 data 2 and onwards. But last 3 pins 28, 29, 30 here. See 28, 29, 30 is the VCC. But from the motherboard it is 1, 2, 3. From motherboard it is VCC number 1, 2, 3 pin. But here coming 28, 29 and 30. Data here, data 0 here. This data 0 coming here. Left side. This is the data 0. Data 0 of first channel. And data 1 of first channel. And data 2 of first channel. And clock of first channel. And data 3 of first channel. Then starting next channel, data 0 of second channel, data 1 of second channel, data 2 of second channel, clock of second channel, data 3 of second channel, then VCC. This is the order of universal cable coming with the board. Most of the 22-24 inch TV are same configuration, so you no need to change the configuration. Okay, then this is the universal configuration. This is the LBDS for data sheet. This data sheet, we got this data sheet from a data sheet of a panel. Panel model number is LC230UAESCALG. LG panel, one type of panel data sheet. In this panel, you can see FR0M, FR0P, FR1M, FR1P, FR2M. What is FR0M? What is FR0M? Minus signal of odd channel. That means data 0 minus. This is first channel. F means first channel. First channel data 0 plus. P means plus. Then first channel data. R means data. Okay, this is different code using different data sheets. You may imagine what is the meaning of that coding in the data sheet. First channel data 0 minus first channel data 1 plus, then first channel data 2 minus first channel data 2 plus ground, then first channel CLK minus and CLK plus, first channel clock minus and clock plus, then first channel third data, that means 3 data 3 minus and data 3 plus. Then starting SROM. SR means, S means second channel. Here is F. All these are F. Then here starting number 12. Pin number 12 is SR0M. That means second channel data 0 minus, second channel data 0 plus. Then second channel data 1 minus. Then here number 16 here. Second channel data 1 plus, data 2 minus, data 2 plus. And clock minus, clock plus, and data 3 minus, data 3 plus. Then no connection, ground, this is not connected. Then VCC, 28, 29, 30 is positive 5 volt. This panel is 5 volt, that is why it is written 5 volt here. Some other panel is 12 volt, maybe 12 volt, that will be written here 12 volt. Otherwise, it is 5 volt, maybe 3.3 volt on some other panel. It is according to the panel. This is a part of a panel data sheet. Then we can see another data sheet. See, this is another data sheet. This is a another 51 pin configuration. This also same 8 bit dual channel. This is the number 12, 13. This 1 to 10, number 1 to 10 no connection. In a universal board there is no connection. It is company purpose. No. It is no connection, you forget about it. Then number 12 and 13 are 1AN. It is another coding, but it is normally you understand it is data 0 of first channel. Here is the explanation. First LVD is receiver signal A minus. Here A represents the data 0. B represents data 1. C represents data 2. And clock represents clock. And D represents clock. Next data number 3. So here R1AP means data 0 minus and data 0 plus of first channel. That is 1. 1 means first channel. Here R1BN, that means first channel B negative. B plus first channel data 1, B minus and B plus. This is CNCP, that means C means data 2 negative and plus channel number 1. Going on, then we can see channel 2 here. See R2AN here, number 28. Pin number 28 is R2AN. R2 means number 2, channel number 2, or second channel, or even channel. Everything is same. Even channel AN, even channel AP. AN AP means data 0 minus and data 0 plus. Then data 1 minus data 1 plus. Then data 2 minus data 2 plus. Then CLKN CLK plus, that means clock minus and clock plus of second channel. All these are second channel. All here it is first channel. Then finish here. Then last 48 49 50 51 is 12 volt. Here written power supply 12 volt, that is the VCC of panel. This depends on panel. The panel voltages depends on panel data sheet. You can see the voltage in all panel data sheet. Then you must be put the jumper in our motherboard. 12 volt, 5 volt or 3.3 volt depends on the voltage of panel. Okay, this is the panel data comparison with the, our data. There is two data I show you. Some other data also there. We can see some other data. Data sheet of 8-bit. We will check 8-bit data sheet. 8-bit available. See, these are the configuration of different panels. See, this is a one data 1 here, data 2, data 3, data 0, data 1, data 2, clock, data 3. This is a 8-bit single channel. Other one channel from the universal cable is not used because the panel CLAA216WA01 panel is only 8-bit single channel. No second channel is not available in that panel. Only one channel available, it is 8-bit. That is why this 8-bit is counted. 8-bit means 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. This is clock, not calculating for bit. This is one bit, this is another bit, this is another bit, this is another bit, and another bit, another bit. All together is called 8-bit. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. This is clock. Clock not calculating for bit. 8-bit single channel, that is the panel. That is why this second channel in the universal board not used in this panel. Next, another panel. This is a panel LC420WUNLG. In this panel all the data and clock used. This is 8-bit and another 8-bit single. This is first channel, this is another. That means we can say another way, this is odd channel, this is even channel. Odd channel means first channel, even channel means second channel. That's the only difference. What is odd channel and even channel? In a stereo system, sound audio system, there is in olden days only mono are there. All the sound is coming from one channel, that is mono. In stereo coming after some years, we invented stereophonic system. That means two speaker system. After that 5 channel also there, but in a 2 channel system it is called stereo. Some other data coming here, some other data coming here. There is not same. All this data are not same. The work of a data is done by 2 channels. The total job is divided into 2, and the 2 channel together doing the same way. That is why this picture quality increase. In a small panel, no need the 8-bit dual channel. It is a 42-inch TV, LG 420WUNLG. LG 42-inch TV. 42-inch TV is a very big size. So it need big HD quality, need so many data in this, because pixel rate is very big. Pixel from left to right is 1290 into 1080. But that means, see, I already told you, from this panel, in small panel, from here to here, pixel rating is very low, 1366 and 768. In a Bedawala, big size TV, 42-inch TV or 32-inch TV, HD resolution, that means 1920 pixel from here to here, and 1080 pixel from here to here, top to bottom. That is, that panel is called full HD. That is, full HD means 1920 pixel horizontal and 1080 pixel, 1080 pixel vertical. That is HD pixel. So many pixels are there. More than 20 lakhs pixels covering the total area. All these pixels are identified from the motherboard, so data is very high rate. So 8-bit single channel is not enough for that TV. That is why the company using 8-bit dual channel for full HD panels. Otherwise the picture may not be perfect. In a 1366768 also full HD is there. HD panels are there, double channel 1366 and 768 resolution panel also having 8-bit 2 channel, because they are using in such a system in the panel, so it will get a perfect picture. Then next panel, check, this is one data 0, data 1, data 2, clock, data 3, 8-bit single channel. This is VCC. See, VCC from 1 to 3 going to 27. According to the panel, this data is, we can receive this data from data sheet of every panel from Google search. Another panel, this is 6-bit dual channel. See, this is data 0 channel, first channel. Then this is the data 1 of first channel. This is the data 2 of first channel. This is the clock of first channel. But the clock 3, data 3 not used. See, because in this panel, data 3 is not available, because this panel is 6-bit dual channel. Another channel is there. Next, one more channel is there. But data, number of data is only 3 in a channel. Data 1, data 2, data 3 only. This is clock. This is clock. Data 4 not, data 3 not available. This is data 0, data 1, data 2, and the clock. This next channel. Next channel, here is next channel, data 0, data 1, data 2 and clock. Data 3 not available, here not available, satisfy, not connected. Universal board, it is all ready, it is ready for 8-bit dual channel. Universal board configuration is ready for 8-bit dual channel. But in our panel, this particular panel is only 6-bit dual channel. So we didn't use this data 3. Here, from here 17, 18 and 29, 30 is not used in this panel. That is why it is 6-bit dual channel. This panel is called 6-bit dual channel. This is first channel and this is second channel. Second channel, data 0, data 1, data 2 and clock. All these are minus and plus. Minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus, minus, plus. Clock also minus, plus. Another LBDS conference, see, LSC400HM, another LG panel. See, this also 51 pin configuration. This is 8-bit dual channel. Okay, these are the samples I already given to you. This is a Samsung AP05 panel. This is also 8-bit single channel. The second channel not used, in a single channel panel. There is not used the second channel from the universal board. It is free, not used or cut. Okay, then This is another one. This is also 8-bit single channel. And the panel number LTF320N03. These are the sample LVDS configurations. You must note in this LVDS. This all 20 sample files are already given to you. You must be carefully checking this LVDS configuration sample drawings. From this you can understand more about data and clock. Okay, see this 6-bit also. This is 6-bit. 6-bit single channel. Data 0, data 1, data 2, clock. Data 3 not available. Even it is single channel. See this panel. In this panel, this chota wala panel. See, this is a chota panel. In this only 6-bit, see, you can see here, only 6-bit, data 0, data 1, data 2 and clock, only 4 pair wire in this, 4 pair, blue white, only 4 pair wire, that means data 0, data 1, data 2 and clock, that means this display, 7 inch display is 6-bit single channel, 6-bit single channel is enough for this chota panel, up to 10 inch fit. 14 inch available in 6-bit. So it is enough because pixel rating is very low. It is enough. That is why 6-bit using. But beta wala panels not available 6-bit. All beta wala panels are using full HD 1920/1080 panel resolution. 2 channel 8-bit. Now using HD panels, after HD, Ultra HD is there, 2K, 4K panels are there. In that panels, not 8-bit, it is 10-bit also there. 10-bit means data, here it is, you can see only data 0, 1, 2, 3, clock and 4, one channel. In that 10-bit panel, it is one more data available, that is data 4. That we can see the fifth data, number 5, data number 5, that is fifth data is available in that panels, in modern panels, 4K, 2K panels. It is also available in HD panels also, 10-bit. We can use the universal board in that one also. Just free the last data of each panel, that is all. But nowadays coming 4K panels and 2K panels, Ultra HD panels, that is, the resolution of panel is more than 2K, 2000, more than 2000 resolution is called Ultra HD or 4K panel. In that panel, our universal board cannot be used. Okay, the video is lengthy, so we can stop the video here. Okay, one more revision. This is a universal board. VCC, after VCC it is data 0, data 1, data 2, clock and data 3. That's the order. This is the first channel. First channel is also called old channel or channel A. Everything. All is called first channel. And the next channel is data 0, data 1, data 2, clock and data 3. That is second channel. First channel, second channel. But all these wires not used in all the panel. If the panel is only 8-bit single channel, only use this channel. If the panel is 6-bit, this last data also not used. And if the panel is 8-bit dual channel, this all the wire are used. For where to be connect to be find out only from the panel data sheet. You must download the panel data sheet from Google search or panel data sheets dot PDF, datasheetpdf.com. That site, all the panel data available. If the panel data not available, you can find it from the print. There is writing here in the TCON board. From there, you can find out the data 0, 1. All the panel are not in the order, not in the same order. You can see there is a panel 51. There is no 6 and 7 data. Data pin number is different from every channel. Every panel is not same. Data number of data pins are not same. It is depends on the panel maker. They will assign pin number according to their convenience. So So you must be reconfigure your LVDS cable according to the panel data. Your LVDS cable coming like this. This cable to be configured according to your panel data. Panel data to be download. Then you must be cut this side. Panel side. This side. This pin to be cut and connect the panel original pin here. But before cutting, you must be write like this. You must write all the pin. Data 0, data 1, data 2, clock, data 3, channel 1. And data 0, data 1, data 3, data clock, data 3, channel 2, VCC. All these are writing here with a masking tape. Then only cut it out. Cut this. Here it is the sticker. Sticker coming here. Sticker put sticker and here is the data 0, 1, 2, clock and data 3, first channel. And data 0, all this right here. Then only cut. Then you can get like this wire. This wire you can join to the older cable LVDS or ribbon cable, anywhere you can solder this wire there according to your panel data. Then it is working. Okay, I am stopping this class now. We will see in next session soon. Okay.